Hello everyone, this is Prajwal. This video is about fixing the Azure AD Connect TLS error. I recently installed Azure AD Connect on my Windows server, and upon launching it, I encountered incorrect version of TLS error. In this video, I'll cover the solution to Azure AD Connect incorrect version of TLS 1.2 error. If you have previously installed Azure AD Connect, the installation is simple. However, most of you are unaware that Azure Active Directory Connect version 1.2.65.0 and later supports only TLS 1.2 for communications with Azure. If you have installed the latest version of Azure AD Connect on Windows Server and haven't enabled TLS 1.2, you'll surely encounter the incorrect version of TLS error. Now let me show you the incorrect TLS version 1.2 error that I encountered while launching the Azure AD Connect. Here is a complete error description. Incorrect version of TLS. TLS 1.2 is not configured on this server. This installation requires TLS 1.2, but it was not enabled on the server. You need to enable TLS 1.2 on your server. After configuring TLS 1.2, please run the AAD Connect wizard to continue with installation and configuration. You can fix the incorrect version of TLS error by enabling TLS 1.2 on your Azure AD Connect server. There are two ways to force your Azure AD Connect server to use only TLS 1.2, Registry and PowerShell. I recommend using PowerShell to force the Azure AD Connect server to use TLS 1.2 because it's easy. Registry method involves adding several registry keys, which might look difficult for most admins. Microsoft provides you the PowerShell script to fix the incorrect version of TLS error on Azure AD Connect server. Copy the script to a file and save it as your filename.ps1. You may also run the PowerShell script in PowerShell ISE without saving it anywhere. On the Azure AD server, launch the Windows PowerShell ISE as administrator. Paste the above script and run the script. Running the script enables TLS 1.2 on your Windows server. Once the TLS 1.2 has been enabled, close the PowerShell ISE. You can restart the server after you enable TLS 1.2. Log in and run the Azure AD Connect tool, and now you shouldn't see any TLS 1.2 error. I hope this video helps you in fixing the incorrect version of TLS error. Hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll see you all with my next video soon. Bye.